इंडिया योजना अप्लाई फॉर हरियाणा फ्री लैपटॉप स्कीम फॉर द ईयर 2021 लिस्ट एंड कंप्लीट ऑनलाइन रजिस्ट्रेशन फॉर्म। हरियाणा गवर्नमेंट इज गोइंग टू स्टार्ट फ्री लैपटॉप स्कीम फॉर द ईयर 2021 फॉर गवर्नमेंट स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स। सो अंडर दिस फ्री लैपटॉप डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन स्कीम गवर्नमेंट विल गिव मफ्त लैपटॉप्स टू दोस हु हैव स्कोर्ड मोर देन 90% मार्क्स इन क्लास 10 स्टेट बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशंस। ऑल द बेनिफिशियरीज हुज नेम अपीयर्स इन द हरियाणा फ्री लैपटॉप योजना बेनिफिट लिस्ट विल हैव टू अप्लाई ऑनलाइन टू अवेल द बेनिफिट्स। See, all the government schools across the entire state have been asked to prepare the list of beneficiaries for free laptop scheme. So, the MUFT laptop Yojana benefit list will contain name of the toppers of state board exams in the Haryana MUFT laptop Yojana. Around 500 meritorious students will get free laptops. So, the education department of Haryana will be dividing students into 5 categories to prepare for this list. First 100 toppers without caste, gender or income limit of 10th state board exams. Next top 100 girls in general category. Next top 100 boys from SC category. Next top 100 girls belonging to SC category. Next top 100 students from below poverty line category. So these are the 5 different categories. So all the government schools have received a letter from the government informing them about the free laptop scheme. Those students who have passed their board exams this year would awarded laptops which will help them to prepare themselves for higher education. Now comes to the online registration form. Just like laptop distribution scheme of other states like Karnataka, Haryana may also invite online applications form for this scheme. So I will leave the direct link, that is the official link of the Haryana government. All the interested and eligible material students will have to apply online. For filling this application form, government may launch a new dedicated portal. So the start and end dates for this registration are not yet finalized. So as soon as the new guidelines are issued, application registration form will be updated here. So now comes to the list of documents required to apply for this scheme. Aadhaar card, family income certificate, 10th class mark sheet, BPL ration card for those belonging to below poverty line. Now is eligibility criteria and the guidelines for this scheme. All the applicants are required to be permanent resident of Haryana. This scheme has also started with the objective of benefiting only meritorious students and hence no one else can avail the benefit. The annual income of the applicant student family should not exceed 2.5 lakh. Only students appearing in merit list in class 10th will be taking the advantage of the scheme. So benefits of this scheme, you will be getting 500 laptops will be distributed among the students. 2021 modern technology laptops will be given and will be honored by the CM. Students will see the pic of Manohar Lal Khattar on the laptop. The laptop will have a guarantee of 1 year. So you can check out all the key features also. So I will leave all the direct links and required in the description. You may check them out. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to India Yojana for more state and central governments.